Women in Japan are angry. They are protesting reports that Tokyo Medical University rigged test scores of female applicants to make sure fewer women became doctors. I'm Kurumi Mori for Bloomberg News in Tokyo. School officials have admitted to altering entrance exam scores after an internal investigation found manipulation since the year 2000 or even earlier. Why? Well, according to local media, the school wanted to keep women out because female doctors were more likely to quit after getting married or having kids. Asami Kawakami is currently a fifth-year med student at Osaka Medical University who has shaken so much that now she wants to leave Japan. Masami Aoki runs her own clinic in Tokyo and believes discrimination against women goes even further back. She was denied admission into Tokyo Medical University more than 40 years ago. She remembers rumors of scores being manipulated as far back as the 1970s. I'm Kurumi Mori for Bloomberg News. Follow me at Rumi Reports and get the latest updates at TikTok.